Hi everyone, so today we are going to be making a pencil grip or loom hook grip. So this is what it looks like, but I'm not going to be using these colors. You are going to be needing two hooks for this project, since one hook is going to be for the grip that you are going to be putting it on, and then a hook to make the grip. Also, you will be needing a base removal thingy, but you don't really need it. You can just take it off with your hands, but I like using it. I got new hooks because, yeah, mine snapped. So you're going to be needing a loom, obviously, and bands of your choice. I have here purple, solid purple, and neon orange, so let's get started. What you want to do is you want to have your loom in the rectangular configuration. Take your base removal. I'm just going to show you how to do this quick. So you want to put it into that little gap there and then just kind of pull it out. Or kind of just crank it out there. There we go. So now you have that piece removed. And you want to take off the, and you want the arrows pointing towards you. And for this project, you will only be needing four pegs. So what you want to do is you want to take your first color. Mine is going to be orange. You want to put it on the bottom right peg and put it up there. And do a figure eight. So you want to go forward. Then from that peg that you went forward with, across. And then from the peg that you want to cross with, go down. Then the peg that you went down with, go across to the peg in the beginning. Now you want to take your next color, mine is going to be purple, and do the exact same thing, except no, don't cross it. Just do the exact same way we placed the bands. Okay, so now you should have done that. Now you want to take your hook and take, I'm going to take my hook, I'm going to grab the bottom two bands. Don't go inside of the peg. You want to go from, my hand's blocking. You don't want to go inside of the peg, you want to go from the outside. So just take those bottom two, wrap it over like so. Do that to all four corners. Okay. So once you've done that, you want to push it down. And this is a way to remember which color to put next. Whatever color you brought, loomed up, that's the color you're gonna place. So orange from the bottom left to the top left, then across, down, down, and across again. Then same thing, just from the bottom. Up. Now we're going to place purple, whatever color is your next one, and it'd be really cool if you did rainbow colors. I don't have rainbow colors though. And keep repeating this process until you get the size that you want. What?
Yeah. Come here. You want to give her your present?
Now you see I have got to a length that I like. So what you want to do is you want to take the hook that you were making it with. And then you want to go, now you want to go inside of the peg. Go in, inside of the peg and lift up. And then go in, lift, and then just take the peg off and take the elastics off. And in, and off. Now you can, yeah, pull it through. Uh-oh. So, I'm just gonna pull. So, there you go. That's what it should look like. Now, you wanna take the hook that you're putting it in. Oops. And then slide it through until it peeks out at the end here. There we go. So, now what you wanna do is you just want to put the hook through all of the bands that are on the current hook. Try to at least. Like, if you leave one out, then that's okay. You can just put it on after.
Now, that's not how you swim. Oh, yes. First, take your arms.
Sorry, I'm just gonna try to get it on. Pull it up. Okay, almost there. Almost got it. Just one more time. There we go. Okay, now we can pull it off of the holding hook. And get that. So you see I left one out. Just, no problem, just put it back on. So there you go. That is how you make a pencil grip or Loom grip or whatever the grip is for. I hope you guys like this video and remember to subscribe and comment down below. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.